Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Assault Android Cactus tonight. Not really feeling like doing speedruns, so we're gonna do some Infinity Drive. Probably at least two runs. We'll see how we're feeling at the end of the second one if we want to do a third. We'll start with good old Cactus. Good old Mean Green herself. Let's go. I want to make sure that mega weapons are off, though. Okay, we're good. Let's go. Yeah. All right. Let's do it. Easy peasy. Oops, didn't want that accelerate. That's alright though.
Battery over here.
Such an early game gap to pick up that accelerate. May as well just start over.
Weapon max.
Forgot that they slam a buster into layer 4 right away. Hey, Valiant Cheese, how you doing? Let's see. Good day to you as well. Since I believe it is actually daytime where you're at, whereas it is just becoming evening where I am. But that's alright. It can all be considered day for the purposes of greetings. I'm okay with that. It's the partial collapse of the modern world treating me. Oh, it's true, isn't it? It's not too bad. Kind of doing the whole shelter in place thing. And it's, it's not too different than what I normally do, so I'm not, all too broken up about it. Just kind of sucks all the way around. I did puck a mine over that gap. What a bro. It's been working out. Ooh, almost. Caught me looking there, almost. Oh. Starting version problems haven't been any meaningful changes. Yep, that's about right. I used to. For my employment, we had an office about, you know, 20 minutes away or so. But as of not this past week, but the week before Thursday, they asked all of us to start working from home. So we did. That's the biggest change for me so far. I'm real glad that I'm able to do that. I know that not nearly everybody else is, you know, lucky enough and or privileged enough to have a source of employment that allows them to do that, whether by policy or by practicality. So you do what you can. You do what you can to help out in these times. And if me doing what I can means I have to work from home and socially isolate more than usual, then I will absolutely do that. Shut down, it's fine. I didn't know if that was gonna be disappearing or not. Transitioning from an office job works for university as for workload dealing with students who are affected. It's kind of wild seeing like all the different things the different industries and areas are doing to kind of deal with this. Putting as much stuff as they can online, postponing obviously a great deal of things, which is not great, but you know, you do what you need to do. Outright canceling things, closing down schools for the rest of the school years is kind of wild. Never seen anything like that in my life. But yeah, it's kind of wild. Ah, don't drop chain super hard there. Oh well. Oh, I take a real big dumb hit in my big dumb face. All right. Cool. All right, let's 2 for 2. Very good. Oh man. Alright, we're doing real well with no downs up till that point. That's fine. Take a couple on the chin and that's what happens. No, oh, no, yeah, I've seen my share of people saying that everybody's panicking and all that, but you know, I just can't see it that way. I see it as important that everybody does what they can, whether or not it seems overblown or not. That includes regular trips to the Department of Redundancy Department, apparently. But yeah, it's the, like, the response has been heartening, I think, more than it's been kind of frightening. Like, people do seem to be taking it seriously, which I'm happy to see. Bad as things are becoming and or yet to become. I don't want to imagine like what would happen if we weren't kind of going full on into it, you know? Like, I don't want to see us become the situation where it's like, well, if we had only done more, it could have avoided a whole heck of a lot of other things, which is already true, but I don't want to be living in the I told you so part of it rather than the, oh, people are making fun of us for going overboard type thing, so, yeah. Right. back in December, it was about when we were hearing very small amounts about it here stateside. And at that point, it was like, the common citizen, aka me, didn't know nearly enough about it to really say, well, we're not doing enough, or where the heck is the info. It's just kind of like a blip on our radar at that point. It's like, well, okay, what exactly is this? What should we be doing? And of course, we hadn't heard anything from higher up because, well, honestly, our higher up is a bunch of fucking dipshits. Did not put too fine of a point on it. But, yeah. It's been a wild, like, past 3 weeks with all the escalation going on. Oh yeah, absolutely. Like, of course, depending on what news source you look at, and what sort of alignment they have, it's kind of disgusting just to say it like that. There absolutely was an active effort to downplay things. Because top dipshit cared more about dumb bullshit numbers than about humanity, so, you know, that's how it goes sometimes. Ugh. You know what, sorry, I don't really want to talk about that aspect of it because it just boils my blood a little, so... like, my opinion is absolutely 100% plain as day with like what I think about that whole thing, but oh boy does it get me riled up. Oi. No, you don't have to be sorry about it. You don't have to be sorry about bringing it up or anything. It's just, oh boy, is about as much as I can say about it. Boy. Oh boy, oh boy. Oh, whoa, whoa. Did I not beat it down on that one? Layer 15 already? Shit. Final phase, just some garbage that I don't want to have to think about. Yeah, this feels like there'd be a bigger appreciation of the risk involved with just-in-time supply chains. Yeah, that's certainly true. I think a lot of people are coming around to the fact that, yeah, we've got a great deal of infrastructure around, you know, day-to-day stuff, but what happens when we run into a situation like this where a huge swath of it and the people behind it are suddenly affected? But anyways. Got a casual ass 1,000 chain somewhere in there. Oops. Didn't even see it. Didn't even see the numbers tick over. Firepower extended. Oh, fuck. Dunked by a little tiny walker, dude. It's embarrassing. Yeah, UBI would be an interesting thing to come out of all of this. And aside from the emergency aspects of it that are kind of getting tossed around now, there have been some very, very isolated places, even stateside, that have tried it. A few years back, even. And it seemed to work out, you know, mostly positively. But, I mean, you say the big S word around most very traditional people, socialism, by the way, is the big S word, and they just go, no, we can't do that, we can't give people something for nothing, and that's kind of poor shit, but hey, whatever. You really have to wonder about some of that stuff, like really, you're against making sure that people can eat and pay for their places to live and all that, and it just seems so fucking ridiculous on its face why people would be against something like that, but then again, a lot of people seem to be very much of the mind, fuck you, got mine, so it's really hard to tell. It's really hard to tell, like, the exact reason why people don't think these things should be a thing. Like, even to pick a more, I wouldn't say recent, but perhaps a more relatable example is student loan forgiveness, especially in the States, where I don't know the exact numbers, I'm not going to quote an exact number for, because I don't want to tell wrong shit, but it's like the ability to wipe out all of student loan debt is something that the United States has. Like, we could do that, but there's so much... I don't know why people are against it, because again, it's one of those, oh, well, I had to pay student loans, and why shouldn't everybody else, or, and really it boils down to, fuck you, got mine again, so, so it's like, I mean, yeah, I had student loans, there was a lot of it, I had to pay it off, but I wouldn't be against other people not having to do it. Like, why the fuck should they suffer just because I did? That doesn't make any goddamn sense. Ooh, that was close. Like, if having student loan debt is gonna ruin somebody's life, no. Like, they shouldn't get their life ruined over something like that. Going for higher education should not fucking just absolutely put you in the poorhouse. It's ridiculous. Oh, if it's inheritable or not? You know, that's a good question. I don't know. I think medical debt certainly is. I think that's true. I don't know about student loan debt, though. Like, loans in general over here are just a big convoluted mess of garbage. I couldn't even begin to claim to be an expert on them. Other than saying that putting yourself into poverty for the sake of higher education because our system just fucking refuses to do anything else about it is kind of garbage. And by kind of garbage, I mean really garbage. Oh, they're here. My radar. Almost had the last 1,000 chain back there. I mean, I don't know. Student loan debt being inheritable sounds jank enough to be an American thing, but it doesn't sound so off the wall that it wouldn't exist, but I don't know. You're right, I didn't need that chain. It was nothing but a crutch, like, right? Nothing but a crutch. We can always get it back. it's not a crutch. We needed that. We kind of need that. Already, huh? 21, 22, something like that. Surge. I knew he wasn't damaged enough to pop properly from that head mine there, but tried to walk it around too much. Oh, come on, I was on my way to it, Wayne. Oh, come on. Okay. Lame. Okay, excuse me? Side frames. Okay, thank you. Alright, really, layer 25 is not the time when we should be taking 3 downs in a row. That time has passed. Shouldn't be doing that. Dodgy because the doggo grabbed me. Whew. Yeah, that was a bit scary when he wrote me there. I figured the rest of that laser coming straight for me would have done it, but I managed to stay just out of reach. A bit scary. That's right. Low casino lair, all your glory. Okay. Excuse me. Excuse me, everybody. I'd like to not get totally murdered by that. Cross my face a little bit. Is way longer than I remember. Always. Ooh, sir, excuse me. Jumpy. ass up.
Yeah.
This many busters on layer 29? I feel like that's more than there should be. Goodness. Jeez. Wow, okay. Target priorities, I guess. How haven't I taken a down? Oh, I've taken plenty of downs prior to this. Surely. But my goodness, this has been a tense few layers where I absolutely should have gotten dragged into something. But somehow, we have managed to avoid the dump. Calculated moves. Calculated. Actually, I want to say it's calculated moves, it's not. Some of it's just dumb bullshit luck. Oh, it's Titan Gank already. Alright, very good one. Aw, damn it! See? Accelerate ran out right when I was going for that shutdown. Well, alright, so rip Dark Embryo. You'll be missed. Son of a. Yeah, that's alright. We should still be able to pull this off without our Dark Embryo. Can't win them all. Surely, we cannot win them all. Ah, well. Well, if our first blips are critical around 32, that's not too terrible. Oh, okay. Well, let's just wait for that rock to come get me. That's cool. That's a good idea. Okay, sure when I got that. Alright, this isn't looking good. We're losing a lot of momentum over stupid things. Oh my god. I shouldn't have survived any of that. Okay. Alright. We'll take it, I guess. Oh my god. Understand how any of that worked. Back out of crit. Oh, well, catch that rock in the face. Mouth wide open for it. say battery, please. Oh, of course it's that. Player 38, of course. Of course that's why the battery doesn't show up. This could be a problem. Oh, there's a blue one over there, that's why. Fuck. Lame. Okay. That's not good. It's 39. Ah! Okay. Okie dokie then. Oh! Be a small problem. Oh good, I think I just lost all three of those. Well. Shut down. Alright, see you later, Cheese. Thanks for stopping by. Hope everything turns out okay on that side. Stay shut down. Bastard group of mines gets me. Oh well. What an anticlimactic finish.
Are you not entertained?
Oh. I probably had a fair few power-ups in reserve yet, huh? Oops. Oh well. Alright, well, that was a good warm-up. Alright, guess what it's time for, though? Guess what it's fucking time for? Doop, doop, doop. Doop, doop, doop. Doop, 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 doop. Alright, we're warmed up with cactus, let's try licorice, huh? We can make it 2 for 2? Make it 2 for 2? We can make it 2 for 2. I think it's 2 for 2 time. We're due for a double win, right? Dare you? last one? You gonna do the last one like big cowardly people? Yeah, okay. I kinda deserve that one. Kinda deserve this. Ah, nuts. Just gonna walk right through there. There. Ooh, that was a bit dicey. Excuse me. I'll F off, SB. That's shit. No, don't go for the wasp, you ding dong. Thank you. Ugh. There's two of those there, too. Right. Okay, that was a bad place to end the triple run.
Extended.
Oh, bullshit. Bullshit. Okay, cool. Thanks for aiming. While they're trying to surge at 2x or whatever. It's okay. A little bit of panic going on there. Got me right as I was trying to jump away. You bastard. Where the... the hard part, aka 26 and onward. Starting at casino lair. You're not wrong. You're not wrong, it does ramp up significantly. Right about here.
Okay.
Alright, wanted one of those to be an accelerator. Oops. good reason. Still before Titan King. A little scary. Ah! Didn't wait long enough. That one's kind of a waste. For the chase sequence.
Oh, fuck.
Glance past that one. There, I don't like him. them. Okay. Please. Bizarre turn of events there. This might be a little bit more questionable now, actually. Easy peasy.
Are you not entertained?
Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Well, aside from pretty much face tanking every boss, that went okay. Oh boy. Okay, let's see. Let's see. Ah, hell. Let's make it 3 for 3, huh? Who else shall we do, though? Who else would like to be the third tonight? We want, like, a real easy one. Yeah, it's probably for the best that you phase out when I face the bosses, because I'm just gonna take a dumb down. I'm just gonna take a dumb down at some point. Alright, let's go. Let's go. 3 for 3, right? Cactus clear, licorice clear, starch clear. That's how she goes. That's how she goes tonight, right? It's been so long since I've actually played starch. Yeah, let's just fucking run right into that one. Why not? Why the F not? I don't want to make things too easy on ourselves. Thank you. this last 1,000 chain. How long can you hold on to it? Almost not very long. Oh my goodness. So I had enough juice left to do a swap there. Not that would have been a dumb ass down. Oh, wow. Blue laser gets me. Ah, well. Plenty of time to build up another casual ass 1,000. Okay. Fuck you, Vespi. Oh, well, that was dumb. I kind of just sidestepped right into it. My fault. My fault. Can't even blame Vespi for that one. That's 100% on me. Why I thought I could sneak in front of it. that's a little dicey. Still made it through, boy howdy, it's a little punchy. Oh boy, yeah, that was a bit too much. That probably casual 1,000 right there again. Oh well. Good reason. No. No biggie. Still plenty of time. I can still dick about for about 10 layers now.
Switching not a thing. That's very good. Towards the wall enough for the surge. Oh well. Toasted there, thing those rockets target properly. Casual thousand back. Alright, very good. Hold on to it longer than 30 seconds this time, huh? Still time enough to get that 1,000 back, I think. Nope. Getting up to that point where it's gonna be hard to string 1,000 together.
from lack of enemies, but just from lack of skill. Here's about the time where I take a dumb down. Oh boy. Very good though. Very good predictive capabilities. Okay, cool. Thanks for not targeting the one right in front of my face. That's neat. Super cool of you, little mini rocket things. You're doing a bang up job. Okay. That changed your contact. Doing bullshit. This. Oh, okay, cool. I can flub it in an entirely stupid way. Par for the course. No, luckily it's not tight gank just yet. Oh, well, fluffed it up anyways, because his dick nuts got stuck behind a corner. Alright, well, Dark Embryo. Oh, well. If Cactus without Dark Embryo, we can do Stark without Dark Embryo. That's fine. Bullshit, he wasn't even fucking close to me. Ugh.
33 being this low.
Okay, I'm pretty sure I swapped through that, but swapping into it, I guess, is the fucking thing. Insane. That's not good. Yeah, that's probably a pity battery there. Okay, excuse me? Okay, cool. Yeah, just spawn it way the fuck on the other side and don't move it towards me. Jesus, wow. 35, huh? That's fucking embarrassing. Oh, wow. Alright. Cool. Cool. Fucking cool. Alright, let's finish it off with the... with the Daily Nut. With the Daily Nut. Let's go with the Daily Nut.
Alright!
Oh, jeez. And then right into... Embryo then, huh? Okay.
It's the battery. Battery, yeah.
Interesting couple layers.
Thank you.
double boss situation tonight, huh? Oh, it's Dark Vesper. Yeah, shit. Fuck you, Dark Vesping. You're even worse than normal Vesping somehow. Oh, come on! It was like two. Wait, well, yeah, one more would have gotten it. Oh, eat my ass, Dark Vespi. You piece of shit. Oh, I hate you so much. Fucking one more. So lame. God damn it. Well. Rip that daily. Damn it. Fuck you, Dark Vespi. Can't believe it. Right at the end. Ah, well. Actually, no, I can't believe it. Dark Vespi's a gigantic pain in the ass. Alright, well, that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll be back on Noita. Hey, more Noita. It's a lot of fun, even though I suck at it. Oh boy. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.